Already, we back. You feel me? We got the NHL biggest hits of all time, man. Somebody requested this video. Y'all request any videos, I'm gonna do them. So, hey, NHL, definitely, they be getting down. I ain't gonna lie, I've been wanting to react to one of these, but I just keep forgetting about it. You feel me? It's one of those things, like, you say you're gonna do it, and you just forget about it. You feel me? Just like that. So, it's actually funny that person requested this. Thank you for that. I'm like, oh yeah, I'm definitely about to request. I'm definitely about to watch it now. But hey, I'm trying to see a nigga get hit though. I'm trying to see somebody get hit. I know NHL get down. They don't play, you baby. I been do about that. But hey man, let's see what it is. Time.
Flyers looking to respond.
I couldn't even see him. Bro, it's actually sweet how they be, like they really good at ice skating, though. That's real sweet. Like, great ice. God damn. How they be, bro? These niggas, bro. I don't know how the, their equipment is, though. Like, I don't know what they wear under I'm pretty sure they wear, like, it's kind of like football. It should be kind of like football a little bit. I don't know exactly what equipment they wear under, but. Oh no. That should be some good shit, though. And he's hammered by Panarin. That was a fucking back here. Head up, down, throw the puck in and bang. Got to go. Bro, this is like Colorado's Eric Johnson. Oh, this is clear. Funny. Oh! Offended by Orlov. Oh my god, chill. Bro, chill, bro. Chill, bro. Hey, hold on. I ain't gonna lie, bro. Somebody flip me like that, bro. We fight. I don't care about the game though, bro. Fuck the game, bro. We fight. Bro, okay, all right. I gotta watch more of these, bro. This is funny. I ain't gonna lie. Hey, yeah. Hey.
Wow.
Bro, what the fuck? Oh god. Oh, they double teamed him, bro. That's bold, bro. Damn, the other dude missing his bum ass.
Nielsen off escape that goes wide. Marlowe hammered, lined up by Saric.
A bouncing puck. Marlowe looked down for a second.
Knocks Tell it me, came off.
And the puck taken by Vancouver. Here down the right side is Burrows. Tipped away from him. He has to get back
Ooh,
outside.
That was nice. Through legs. Oh, I didn't watch it. I'm watching it. I ain't gonna lie. I don't even want to watch it.
No, that's not
that was low-key a good play, though. He went through the legs.
It's not forearm. It's not elbow.
I don't watch hockey,
high glove on Verlov.
I'm trying to.
Exactly
it's low-key kind
right.
of
interesting. Mentioning that in the first about the glove side, and that is usually his.
Whoa, I seen that.
Crushed,
that's tough.
Kill destroyed.
Ooh, yeah, I seen it. This shit have happened a couple times. Why nobody else was trying to fight for their teammate, bro?
He loses.
Yeah, they be
really
about to kill him, bro.
Right here, and there's
the straight blind side, bro. I don't know how to. I don't know how it works for real. I don't know about the little penalties and shit like that, but.
Real Cup got underway today with Brandon.
It's on necessary workers or something.
Pane of glass taken out in the corner, and the St. Louis.
Oh, I think I remember this. It was like a real big one.
And I don't know that I've ever seen
I remember seeing somebody
be
hit into a crowd before. That's what happens a lot.
And then continues to go right into the stands.
Damn, he broke two.
Shooter a shot, that one blocked, goes after the rebound, pulled away and fed out left wing side, and 2-2 just absolutely level there.
Against the wall?
I guess fittingly enough, the referee's crease.
Oh my god. Bro, what is going on, bro? What am I watching right now?
He's done a pretty good job at decimating the entire Vancouver defense. I mean, he got
bro,
rid of...
Bro, this is very dangerous, bro. I've never known how dangerous this is until now. For hockey, bro? What?
Here's Stewart a shot, and that one went off Leno's stick and wide.
Oh, he's not moving. He's not moving. Yo, he's not moving. Chief, get off the... Yeah. Line side his ass, bro. He knocked him out, man. He died? Oh, he knocked him out, literally. Oh, God. Damn, he broke the glass. Hey, this arena cold. I like this arena. This bitch cold. It's a nice arena right there. Ooh, bro, how? There is some better, like, protection, bro. I would never get a front seat at a hockey game. Hell.
Has woken up this building.
Damn. Yeah, bro, that should be fire for a teammate every single time. That should happen every time. Yep, see? There he goes. Like a C. That's what I like to see. Thank you. Fight for your teammate. Get his ass. Look at that, bro. That was intentional and everything, bro. What the fuck? Breaks it up. Thomas whacks it off the end board. Boychuk. Damn. Oh, these hits be better than football, bro. Some of these niggas be football players. Football don't be here. This bad no more. No cap. Oh, cap.
0 for 4 tonight on the power play. 0 for 4. 5 on 3 this season. Mitchell's back.
So you run it. Oh, he caught Taves. You running full speed and shit. Sprinting full speed.
Taves came back to the bench.
What am I trying to say? Skating full speed.
A little bit of an expletive. That said, I had my head down. Well, he got blindsided. Damn, this is a clean hit for Willie Mitchell.
Can't get up. On his off wing backhand. Oh, he's about to be bad. He's going too fast.
And then his nail by Moore. Oh, a Richter scale hit. And Mahalik.
Damn, bro. They're kind of like, oh, low-key, bro. These are getting fucked up. is that legal, bro? They can do that? They can literally trip you like that and almost break your neck? Like, oh, there you go. Yeah. Hey, baby. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah, beat that nigga ass. Bro, I love how the refs let them fight, too. The refs was letting them fight. Wait, hold on. Did he lose the fight? Did you get beat up and then, and you lost it? Did he flip you and beat your ass at the same time, bro? Bro, you down bad, bro. I ain't gonna lie. First, he flipped your stupid ass. Then you try to fight him. Hold on, let's see. And he beat your ass? He beat your ass, too? Bro, you down bad, bro. Hang on, I'm flipped. Look, you almost broke everything in your body. Then you get up trying to fight his ass, trying to be sweet, or trying to, like, you know, redeem yourself, and he beat your ass after that, bro. I seen that coming.
And that sent Perry into a helicopter spin.
At least he got up, like a real nigga. Big Chris Pronger throwing his weight around. Baby, hit him. I like this.
Lovejoy. Hard pass ahead. Parento couldn't handle that. Icing waved off, however.
Oh, God.
Spezza around for
Larson. Bro, why is he doing it?
Oh, and him lined up, and he belted him, and Larson's down, there and go. Maybe out.
So let me fight. Okay, look. So my Shaquille question is.
Hall. They got to watch out for Larson.
Oh, is he on the ground? Bro, what the fuck? Yo, he on the ground. I didn't see that. Out.
Never saw Hall coming. This is what happened.
Oh, what the fuck? Bro, these things are getting knocked out, bro. Look, he's not moving a muscle. Bro, this is actually bad, bro. I forgot what I was about to say. I don't know. They were talking about the little, the one thing, about how they just flip them and shit. Like, you can flip them. No. I'm about to ask. So, when you in hockey, is it normal for people to be getting, like, hit like this? Because I see people fighting. So, because if they hit like this, like, usually every game, they hit people like this. And it's going to be basically fights every game, basically. You feel me? So, I guess people don't hit like this. I don't know. It would make the game more, like, you know, fun. So somebody could go ass hit like that. It's lucky, bro, though. Yeah, he's there. It's like they're fighting on,
But the intent coming through the middle of the ice, he certainly kind of leans down their pet and then...
Man, I know they're on ice, literally, bro. I'm saying, like... No ice face on. Oh, he's going too fast. Stop. I thought he might get his ass hit. He hit somebody else. He's not playing, nigga. Oh, I like that.
That was a big shot.
That was bad.
Coming up.
That was bad. Damn. It's old. 1984. I didn't see it. Yeah, bro. Man, it's the equivalent getting blindsided on in Madden. I'm not in Madden, in football. They only know when you come see me blindsided. Did he flip? Bro, this is a dangerous sport, bro. I don't know.
And Buckland just with a good hit. That's short.
Bro, I think he flipped, bro. I don't even know what pass they got on. Watch out. Whoa, 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 whoa. Wait, I'm trying to see a 24 try to hit him, and then a dude in the blue hit him. Is that what happened? Bro, you can't get up. Chill. You can't get up. Chill. That's tough. Victor Arvidsson got leveled by Duncan. Bro. Keith McQueen.
And he lit him up. And again, how do you change momentum, Pat? I mean, that
you
is
gotta,
just
you
an
gotta
incredible
hit,
there by Duncan.
And he gonna push him on the ground, bro. He a bitch.
Detroit back in. Steven stepped up, nailed him. Brodeur has got the puck.
Against, this is just a Red Wings, too, bro. Y'all can't do this against Red Wings.
Scott Stevens came across. Hello.
Scott Stevens, if you ask players around the league who's got the hardest hit.
Boom.
There's your answer. Oh, Mac.
Well into the 27-28 range.
I wonder what's the highest.
The door.
And he just slid on
the
thing, but he got up like a running. Oh, yeah, beat his ass. Yeah. I ain't gonna lie. I'm stalking somebody with my cleats on. No cap. Try to slice your head off. I like how they fight for their team, but I love it.
To Milan, Lucici ducked it in and took a big check. Dan Hamhuis went down.
Bro, what happened?
Put Milan,
I think
Lucci.
He flipping.
Watch him go down.
Yeah, they be doing that little flip thing, bro. That's just kind of smart, but it's dang. Look at this, bro.
In this play.
Bro. Why?
Gilbert, a nice outlet.
Oh, hit him.
To Hall, then up
watch out.
To
watch out.
Wing, Penner, a back pass
watch out.
Hall,
boom. Yeah, beat his ass. Yeah, beat his ass. Yeah. Oh, shit. That's what I'm talking about. Hey, look. That's another thing. They actually fight. People in the NFL and the NBA, they don't fight. They don't fight. They be getting their ass hit. You know, a whole bunch of disrespectful shit, and they don't fight for each other. The teammates don't fight. They don't fight themselves. They don't fight. Like, it's just all down bad, bro. These niggas will scrap. They do not care. That's all I can see. Side, you see, bro, he's defenseless, bro. Look at this guy. He don't have a helmet on. What a missed sighting. Bro, hold on, bro. He's a missed sighting. Hall of Fame. Hall of Fame, bro. You ever have a fucking helmet on? You out here hitting people like that? Missed sighting. What the fuck?
Lupo has a man breaking, and the shot from Kadri is off the mark.
On Phil Kessel, bam!
How he fall
with it? Tossed him about 15 feet on the tail end of that, disheveled.
And here's Oposo trying to keep it in. It's knocked down and brought on by Scheifele.
Dang, that was a slow ass hit. Yeah, beat his ass. Oh. Beat his ass. Okay.
I'll tell you,
I love to see.
Could not get up off the ice after the hit, and now he's slowly coming around.
That was a clean hit, though. Okay. That was clean. Oh, it's bad. Woo! Did he jump into it? Bro, why did he jump? What is wrong with him?
The man who threw the hard
bro, he jumped.
Hardy's first shift of the game. Here's Knuble. Over the line, and that's turned over. Seabass starts back. And
oh!
Sends him head over heels. Another. Here's the Ovechkin hit.
Why are you turn back, I don't understand. Yeah, beat his ass. Oh, this is my team.
Mothered by Larry Robinson. Dornhofer, number 12, moving up.
We're like they
the
had
board.
Less pads back
there. It goes, although that
like
elbow
had less
is down
pads.
Delay in the game here, Gene. There's something along with the boards, and I'm not sure whether that's where Gary Dornhofer went into it.
Yeah, you know, he knows back in the day, they really used to wear suits like a lot. Suits was very common back in the day. Oh my god. Yeah, he's there. Come get him. Go get a 51. Ooh, 51, yeah, go get him now. I ain't gonna lie. I ain't gonna lie. Somebody do this to me in the middle of the game, I'm targeting you all game. It's war. Oh, that was bad. I'm targeting you all game if you do this to me. No care. Any chance I get, man, I'm hitting you. You got to keep me off the game.
So
I get my
the Avalanche team able to beat Kari Lehtinen.
2001.
During the first turn, a hard hit by Exelby.
Okay, he just hit every... Bro! Oh my god, y'all need to... Bro, no way they just did that, bro. He just hit three people.
Had his head buried and
bro, one person hit him. He hit one person, and then his man tried to cover up. Hit his ass, bitch. Bitch. Bro, this is exciting. Hall of Fame. Yo. He is a Hall of Fame. All y'all suck, too, man. Y'all let him do that to y'all. Honest. Oh, yeah, but he's at, yeah. Here we go. That's how you see. Fight. Yeah, fight him. Can't let nobody, you can't let your mans get hit like that, bro. Oh, 51.
Stepping up, Owen Cronwall with a big hit.
Oh, boy.
As Howard holds on. Oh,
baby.
Here's what we mean. We're back.
That's a nice hit, though. That's it.
Back of the net, Jay Harrison, the former Leaf farmhand, gets it out.
Oh, ooh, that's a nice hit, too.
Holy mackerel, what a hit by Fano.
Some of these hits be like dirty hits, though. That's what I don't like. This is a dirty hit. I don't like it, but that's a good hit. I like how they can just hit each other like that, though. That's kind of funny. Oh, that's bad. Ooh. See, it's the worst when they have all their momentum going one way, and if somebody has, like, basically no momentum, they just come straight, hit your ass. See, look at him. He's dead now. He literally just died on the screen. He literally just passed away.
Look out. A collision coming here. You can see it coming from up there.
Fight.
Play continues.
Okay. Play continues. That's a little fight. Damn. That's
Roloff dangles inside. 1884.
What a hit. Wow. Alan White.
Not a bad hit.
Has stunned Sean Avery. And he...
Oh,
this is a masticating hit.
That was a good hit.
Chris Phillips is there, back to center.
That's it.
DaCosta chased by.
Ooh. He's there. Yeah, he's there. Yeah. Oh, he choke holding him. He choking him.
This is a body.
You can't let somebody choke you in hockey, bro. How you let somebody choke you in hockey?
Moved off the boards by Nick.
1984.
Big hit by Lindros. Knocked down Konstantinov. That was payback.
Wait, I didn't see it. What's that?
There's Konstantinov.
Bro, come on, bro. What is wrong with y'all? He's just sitting there. What is
right like, at the
come
blue
on,
line.
This is
there caught that turnover.
Watch out. They all going one way. Oh, God. Oh, that's tough. That was tough. That was tough.
I can feel it from over here. It's not like he didn't see Buffett.
And it's the worst way he hit against the wall, too. Let me get hit against the wall.
Here's Kessel starting.
Now you get hit by. And he's having anybody his ass hit. Ooh, I knew it. Anybody his ass. Rats.
With Matias Olin catching him across the blue line.
Are they fighting? I didn't see it.
And his head is down.
He's fighting. Hey. Like this. I want to watch some more. I want to see some highlights, though. I want to watch some baseball. I know baseball people be fighting, too. They be getting mad. I need some, Y'all boom. Comment some, I see 84. How some, hockey highlights? I don't know what type of highlights are in hockey.
And it's a shoulder.
Oh, hell no,
I ain't
clean.
Right
hell no.
Jaw.
Hell no, I ain't
Lindros.
Clean.
He has no clue this is coming. This is a freight
train. Bro, he almost broke his
way.
Whole neck, bro. And the other dude was tripping him. Like, bro, he's in this society. Bro, he's in, look at that. It's another one. He's in this society. Bro. He's not doing his feet. That was sweet. He's not doing his feet. See, he got blindsided too, bro. He a bitch ass man. Let me get out here, bro. I'm going to hit somebody. Yo,
at the end of the day, he low bridges him. That's just a ridiculous hit for me. A 10-1
hockey. I almost did a handstand.
Steven Weiss.
That wasn't clean. Actually, that was not clean. That's not clean. Oh, he's a bro. He's a dirty player. Bro.
Well, it's got to be then early on our right checkers check of the
this
game.
That's what I don't like.
Ballard lining up Malkin.
That's tough. Dispatch Pro Tour a couple nights ago in this very building. Evgeny Malkin. Damn. That's tough. Come on, bro. Come on, bro.
Gagne from Richards, probably another assist too, and there was one that lay loose.
Ooh! Who's that? Yeah, 77. Who's that? 77.
Chris Kunitz on chemo.
Hey, bro. Oh my God! Look how his body just fall like that.
He's ready. Bort dashing in, trying to get around Johnsson. In behind the net.
Yeah, this is tough. I don't know why. I'm not gonna lie.
In St. Paul.
Damn.
Dougie Hamilton crisping through the middle, and Milan Lucic upended by Emelec.
Can't even see what happened, bro. You fighting? Oh, he did? Oh.
Alexi Emelec. Lots of collisions. Lucic is
I like
over
they,
here
I like
on
they,
the Bruins bench right now. Tell
like
them the Canadiens bench, you just
saying,
woke up the beast.
Oh, battle for I like their logo, too. I might get some good. Remember I had a shirt from them. I don't know their name, but that little B. Remember that logo? Yeah, I don't know what that is. But I like their I like how they look. That's a nice hit. Literally 1979. injuring I'd say like 1985. Very rapidly to the end of his career. What? That was the end of his career. Dennis
Potvin hit the Rangers Ulf Nielsen into the boards, injuring him and bringing him very rapidly to the end of his career. Ranger fans never forgot that hit, and the chance derisive of Dennis Potvin exists to this very night.
Hockey players everywhere leave uniform. Look at that.
Bro, what the fuck? Man, society, bro. You hitting people's careers, bro. So I'm guessing it's not. It's not common, bro, to be hitting people that hard, bro. Like, you shouldn't be doing this shit.
Why don't you tend to him, for God's sakes, and then leave me alone?
They always fight over it. They usually always fight when somebody get hit that hard. Damn, into the wall, though? Yeah, fight these ass. So don't push him, bro. I ain't gonna lie, you damn near gotta slam somebody, bro. Pick him up by the waist and just slam his ass. Okay. Look at this, bro. He tried to stop himself, too. Do they have, like, a face thing, or do they got their face just open? I can't really see their face. Because if they have a face thing, then he just slapped him right up. And he hit right on the wall. His face hit right on the wall.
I played with Ronnie in Hartford for many years, and watching him, you know, get the Bambi legs and the stick breaking, and
damn, he can't stay up, bro. Damn, bro, that's fucked up. Hey, man, y'all like, comment, subscribe. Comment, show me yet to next, man. Follow me on Instagram, so I'm most active. On the grind of 1K, man, I'm out.